Hi, welcome to Learn Chinese with Abdul. This is Abdul, your Chinese language instructor. I am pleased to introduce you the new series which will be helpful to increase your listening capabilities of Chinese language. Please get ready your notebook and a pen. In every episode, at first, you will listen twice one paragraph in Chinese. Listen carefully and try to remember the details told in the paragraph. After that, you will get 5 questions. Write down the answers of these 5 questions on your notebook. To examine your work, find the solved key in the description link. Each question contains 2 marks. Check your answers and share your results with me and with friends in the comments. Check out of 10 how much marks you gain. So let's move on.
我奶奶很老了，今年她82年了。这几天她的身体不太好，白天都她睡觉，半夜起床，我照顾她。每天她要吃很多药，她不喜欢吃西药，她想中药比较良方。 我奶奶很老了，今年她82年了。这几天她的身体不太好，白天都她睡觉，半夜起床，我照顾她。每天她要吃很多药，她不喜欢吃西药，她想中药比较良方。
Question number 1.
我奶奶多大了? 我奶奶多大了?
Question number 2.
我奶奶的身体怎么样? 我奶奶的身体怎么样?
Question number 3.
我奶奶什么时候睡觉? 我奶奶什么时候睡觉?
Question number 4.
谁照顾我奶奶? 谁照顾我奶奶?
Question number 5.
我奶奶喜欢吃什么药? 我奶奶喜欢吃什么药?
Thanks for watching this video. If you like my efforts, please share this video with others. Subscribe our channel and press bell icon. See you soon. Goodbye.